Hi, my name is Kathy Libraty and I have an amazing doll collection that I want to share with you. Come on in. I actually started collecting dolls about 25 years ago. I was on the road, on the way to the airport to pick up my parents, and we passed by this house that was being emptied out, and this fellow was throwing all kinds of antiques into a dumpster, and I noticed that there were some doll legs sticking out of a box. And I said to my husband, Frank, stop the car, I wanna get those dolls. And he said, sure. This is a French doll and she's all original. And she's around 1880, made in France. She's got her original dress, original blonde mohair wig. And she is just gorgeous. And she retails now for about $55,000. And I didn't pay that much for her, but I did pay a lot. I only allow dolls in certain rooms, and this is the entranceway to my kitchen. So since it's not actually the kitchen, I have dolls in this little cabinet here. Actually, it's a big cabinet with a lot of little dolls, and the reason why I love little dolls is because I can sneak them in the house without certain people noticing. And they are so adorable, and I set them up in little room settings, and so it's like having a dollhouse on three levels without any walls in between. Eventually I'm going to put wallpaper in the back, but that's for another lifetime.
My name is Elisa Libraty. I'm 19 years old, and my mother is one of the biggest doll collectors in the world. I help her by dressing the dolls. I work with her photographing them, cataloging them, getting them ready for sale, as she does sell some of them. And I work with customers, and I work with the websites, Kathy Libraty's Dolls, and the other one, her Ruby Lane website, Kathy Libraty's Antiques.